Hello there, my name's Andrew, I'm one of the final year medical students. Could I confirm your name and age, please?
Hi, I'm Simon, and I'm 24 years old.
Nice to meet you, Simon. Today I've been asked to examine the thyroid gland in your neck. Would that be okay?
That's fine.
This will just involve me generally inspecting. Then I'll move in closer to the neck to have a closer look, and then have a feel of the neck as well. Is that alright?
Sure.
That's great. Are you comfortable where you are?
Yeah.
Fantastic, we'll start. Simon, if you could just bring your arms out in front of you like this and splay your fingers. Fantastic. I'm just going to lay a piece of paper on the hands. And if you could turn your hands over for me. Finally, I'm going to feel your pulse. Thank you. I'm now going to look more closely at your eyes. If you could just pick a point on the wall behind me. And now I'm just going to look from the side. And I'll now look from behind. You can just look slightly up for me, Simon. We're just going to do some movements of your eye now, Simon. So if you could just follow my finger, do let me know if you have any pain or double vision. Great. Again, if you could keep your head still and follow my finger for me. Thank you. I'm just going to more closely inspect your neck now, if you just stay as you are. And if you could just take a sip of this water and hold it in your mouth. And swallow. Fantastic, Simon. If you could just stick your tongue out now. And I'm just going to feel your neck as well. If you could just stick your tongue out for me, Simon. That's great. And if you could just take a sip of the water for me. And swallow. I'm just going to feel the glands in your neck. Fantastic. Thank you. I'm now going to feel your windpipe. It might be a little bit uncomfortable. I'm now going to tap on your chest. And finally, I'm going to listen. If you could just take a deep breath and hold your breath there. And breathe normally. Simon, I'd just like to finish with some special tests. So we're going to start with the reflexes in your arms. If you could just relax your arms on your lap like this with your palms facing to the ceiling. fantastic. I'd just like to look at your shins, if you wouldn't mind rolling your trousers up for me.
Sure.
Fantastic. And finally, if you could stand up, but first I'd like you to cross your arms for me. And relax. This completes the examination. Thank you very much. Today I examined Simon Sayers, who's 24 years old. On general inspection, he had a fine tremor of his outstretched hands, but there were no other peripheral stigmata of thyroid disease. There was no evidence of thyroid eye disease and no goiter. To complete my examination, I'd like to do some blood tests and look specifically at the T4 and TSH levels.